great people, welcome back to MGMP TV News with me Hana on August 18, 2024. We bring several information that is recently happening within this week in 4 minutes, and the headline for today is about 79th anniversary of Indonesian Independence Day. Now, this is news in details. The top government official said that the first ceremony and celebration of the 79th Indonesian Independence Day in the new capital city Nusantara is Kalimantan signifies the country progress to becoming an advanced nation. Furthermore, on Saturday, August 10th, Communication and Informatics Ministry Director General of Public Communication and Information, Usman Kansong, said that it is a symbol of government transition and also a symbol toward an advanced Indonesia with the target of completing the capital transfer by 2045. Usman inserted that holding two state ceremony for Independence Day does not violate any existing laws. The government has made every effort and carried out routine assessment to ensure that the historic ceremony in Nusantara on August 17 will go off without a hitch. Moreover, Usman said that convinced that in terms of regulation, there are no violation. In addition, he said that the PPIP Pancasila Ideology Development Agency review the existing regulation every meeting. The Independence Day ceremony will be held at two locations, in Nusantara or IKN and in Jakarta. This is the first time in history it can offer a new chapter in Indonesia's journey to becoming a developed country. The government has invited local communities and religious and customary leader participate in unleavened celebration in IKN. However, not everyone can attend ceremony in person, and only those selected by East Kalimantan provincial government are allowed to be present. Meanwhile, people can also witness the 79th Indonesian Independence Day celebration in Nusantara through video electronic screens or videotrons and TV broadcasts. The public who want to watch the event can participate in the nobar or mass watching, and through videotrons prepared at several point booths in IKN and in Jakarta, Usman Kansong remake. That's all the news. Thanks for watching.